For thousands of years, humans relied on a nomadic hunter-gatherer lifestyle. We followed the availability of foods according to the seasons. About 12,000 years ago, we learned to domesticate plants and animals as a way to control our food supply. Survival in this desert mountain region is difficult. Food sources are limited. Large game animals are scarce. Native tribes in this area gathered mesquite, palo verde beans, prickly pears, acorns, insects, and caught fish for food. But they also grew corn, beans, and squash. 2 years ago, I attempted to grow corn, beans, and squash using the Three Sisters garden technique, but the harsh climate and infertile soil here proved to be more challenging than I anticipated. This time, I am going to sow the seeds earlier and prepare better soil with biochar. If you have used biochar in agriculture, please share your experience in the comments below. Of the three techniques that I explore to make biochar, I like the results of the third method using the clay pot. But I can make larger quantities by using the pit method and then covering it with soil. Burning branches on the surface of the ground and throwing water on it is a waste of a scarce resource. What method would you use and why? Please comment below.